What's up, guys? We are hanging out in the basement, and we're going to check out an awesomely strange, disturbing, and super short story by two greats, Jodorowsky and Mobius. Stay tuned. We have The Eyes of the Cat by Mobius and Jodorowsky, an interesting, super short story, like I mentioned. It'll only take you about 5 minutes to get through, actually. First up, we have a foreword by Jodorowsky himself, talking about his relationship with Mobius and how he feels they were destined to create comics together, which they have released some interesting books. The most popular being The Inkle, of course, as well as a book called Madwoman and Angel Claws. But this book in particular has a lot to offer in terms of how bizarre and unique it is, regardless of its lack of content. Just trying to wrap your head around what's going on here and taking in Mobius's wonderful artwork is payoff enough. So spoilers ahead, but I'll try not to give it all away. It starts off with this ray of light shining down on this empty, somewhat dystopian, abandoned city. We have three characters here, a bald-headed individual, an eagle, and a cat. Now there is very little writing here. It's mostly all visual imagery that takes up the entire page. We have a lot of the same back shot of the bald-headed person, which is meant to symbolize the relationships between all the characters that comes together in the end. A great little story here if you're a fan of the author and illustrator. This is a nice addition to have on the shelf, but it is overly priced, and as you can see, there's not much here. But I did really enjoy what is here, and it left me wanting more. Wanting to learn more about the main character and the world that they created. Some deeper meanings in here as well. Me being a big fan of both the author and illustrator gave me enough reason to pick this up. Retails for $35 US. I think I paid $25 for it. It is available digitally as well for much cheaper. I never buy books digitally, but I think this would make a good fit because it is 90% imagery. That's all I have for you guys. If you're into this content, make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Take care.